We finally got a little spit of rain, but lots of flowers getting ready to bloom. Got some clematis. Finally got some plum tomatoes. Black raspberries are really doing well, so they got pollinated. I actually have to pick them tomorrow because the chipmunks are going to find them soon. But Nicotini is doing well. Nasturtiums and asparagus. This is the fall. I had to cover the plants because the rabbits are going nuts this year. Goji berries? No berries. Kale and cabbage and striped tomatoes. I'm not fruited yet. Got some cucumbers. Potatoes are doing well. But we got, it's really kind of weird that some tomatoes have fruited and others haven't. I mean, they are primarily air pollinated, but we have not seen many pollinators here at all. I have counted the bees, which usually just cover this white clover. I got like single digits. And the most interesting thing was that I didn't find any, we have lots of fruits and stuff in the house. No fruit flies. Which is weird. But the biggest pollinators seem to be these native bees. Mason bees and some kind of wasps and tiny little things. I guess they're doing the job for now. Finally got some clematis coming out. But yeah, it's been a strange year. We got August weather in June, July, early July. It was like 84 degrees today. I don't know. Nothing is going to be as it used to be. So I guess we gotta get used to it. Adapt. Okay. That's a mason bee. On the thimbleberry. At least they're around. I had a couple honeybees on this geranium. Man, I mean, things are growing well, but jeez. We've had a drought in early July, which is not normal for the Finger Lakes. Trees are getting rain at least once a week. Anyway, here we are. Oh wow, I didn't realize it was going on this long. Adios, amigos, amigas.